Well set.
I have an Xbox One controller. I don't know why. Oh, I was downloading Layers of Fear.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's
new
right.
DLC.
I didn't buy it yet. I want to make sure we're going to play it before I buy it.
Yeah, we'll play it.
All right.
All set.
We good.
Let's do it.
No Man's Sky. Initializing.
That's it. I wish. I was really hoping it didn't. Like. Oh?
Hello?
Okay. Will do, GLaDOS.
Alright. Looks not great. Here so far.
Oh, this looks really weird.
Yeah. So anyway, Matt and Casey are here.
Hello! Okay, there we go. There's the rest of the game.
There you go. There's the colors.
Let's say, like, that was not a good view to give us to start with.
Yeah.
Oh.
It might just be a random planet, too.
So. I think it is.
So, do we know the extent of what we could do on planets?
You can look at it.
No, I meant, like what you could do to it.
Mine, label, like, those are knowledge stones, so I have to... I think those are either fuel or knowledge stones.
You discovered this? Oh, that's good.
Fun.
Mild, limited, rich, fair. Alright, I guess it's good.
Alright, go ahead. Go fight it.
Yeah, go kill it. Shit, it's fucking
It's those fucking weird things from Soma that think they're human. Kill it. Ruin its life.
Yeah, destroy it. Fuck it. Fuck the world.
Fuck Isotope. You don't need that shit. Ah!
Oh, shit!
Well, no, that's how you gather.
Okay, cool.
That's how you gather. You destroy it. So it's very much a survival game.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, this looks like the only survival game I'd ever play. I think I played Subnautica for like 5 minutes before I was just
playing. Subnautica sucks.
There's cool stuff going on, but I'm afraid of the ocean, so.
So I didn't play that one game that was popular on Steam. An island and there's a shark out there. He's gonna eat your ass. It's pretty much that movie, The Shallows.
Yeah, I would say that's a movie that's called The Shallows.
I forgot what it's called.
Don't Breathe.
Don't Breathe. Yeah. The shark. Blind.
Yo, the shark's blind. We're stealing from a blind shark.
We deserve to die.
Yeah, yo, that's why I want to see the movie, is I'm like, no one deserves to live in this movie. Let's watch it. I'm not afraid if anybody gets caught by him. I'm not afraid if he gets shot. I'm rooting for him.
I always root for him. He was the villain in Avatar.
Well, not only just that, but, you know, fuck stealing from a blind guy. Like, what heroes of our movie are like, hold on, son, I'm going to steal from a blind guy.
Well, he has a lot of money.
He's got a lot.
They know this because they're white. White people have an incredible sense of knowledge of other white people.
Yeah, in case you guys didn't know, we have an amazing knowledge check.
Yeah, it's knowledge period.
Yeah, we got amazing knowledge check on geography of white people nearby.
Geography.
Yeah.
It's all about
them. We roll solid 20s on nearby white people.
Collect 25 more, or 28 more, I can't read. Whichever one comes first.
I played a lot of D&D recently. I'm sorry. I'm still trying to get out of it.
Nah, it's okay. I don't give a shit.
I died.
I died.
I actually died. I made the bad move.
So pretty much, this game is straight up a survival game. It's
yeah.
It's like, what was that last one that just came out? We Happy Few. We didn't play it, but...
Oh, okay. So, well, it's still early access, right? Yeah. Does that officially come out? Let's talk about better games than this entire...
We Happy Few's good.
It looks good. I'm not going to play it, though. I'm not going to play an early access until it's officially out.
I didn't know it was coming out into early access until a week before it came out.
Like, I'm not watching,
it was a full game.
Yeah, I'm not watching anybody play it because I really want to fucking play it.
Yeah, it's good. Well, really, there's only a little bit of story in the beginning. It's pretty much what you saw at E3.
Yeah, okay, fair enough.
And that's it. And everything else is just like... explore and do side missions.
Okay, that's kind of cool, I guess. Is it made by the same guys who did Contrast?
Yeah.
That's really weird.
You didn't like that game?
I actually thought I was going to love Contrast. It was in one of the reasons why I was getting a PS4. I was like, you know, this looks cool. And then I got it and I'm like,
Oh, that.
I liked it. I never finished it.
Whoa. So. Yo, mine it. Mine it for its resources.
Well, no, I will, but I was I was saying the aliens in the distance. I don't like those.
Nah, let me just fire up this really, really, really bright beam that they definitely won't see.
Mine him.
Fucking mine him.
He turns around and he's like, what's happening? And you like stick the gun in his butt. I'm like, I just gotta mine you really quick.
Oh, hello.
Come here and mine me.
You're not gonna mine. He's wiggling his ass. Come on, mine me.
Come on,
mine me. Mind me.
I'm a.
Oh, that's a fucking doggo.
Oh, that's a fucking. What's that dog from?
Oh,
that,
he's big.
What's that cat from? I can't remember. If it's a cat or a dog from Watchmen.
Katamari Damacy. Oh my god.
Is he gonna be nice? Yeah. Okay. Good.
Whoa.
Good.
Come back here.
Okay.
Come here.
He's bigger than I thought.
Come here. Oh, it's a.
Why is that thing cool with you? It's actually a really cool doggo.
Oh, it's a Ihurium Rakuku.
Kami-sama.
Oh, they just fucking typed a bunch of fucking letters. In. They put a name generator for all these.
Ooh. Whoa.
That's cool.
All right.
That's cool.
That's a
lot. Fucking cool.
If only Gerard was here, he could tell us how not cool it is.
It's
not Assassin's Creed, it's not Michael Fassbender ruining my favorite game series in it.
I love Kanye West.
God, that trailer fucking
blew.
Yeah,
I'm a motherfucking god. No, it was good until they put fucking Kanye in it.
Well, I only heard that movie's I think it was you guys were telling me.
What
I am a
the?
Game.
It's
like
20% of the Assassin's.
Yeah, you know, the point of the game is you're spending none of it in the movie.
I am a guy.
It'd be like if they made a Ninja Turtles movie, but it was mostly about the news reporter that don't ever catch them.
But not April
O'Neil. Not even April O'Neil.
Okay.
Like, you're playing as a cameraman who catches their shadow.
Oh.
That's basically what the new Assassin's Creed movie is.
Whoa,
look at this thing that's not what I came for.
Oh, boy. It's a Themium 9.
Themium
9.
Oh, shit. I actually might buy this game.
Oh, wait. Hold on. They just made up a word. We'll buy it now.
No, it's actually like, really cool.
Let's see.
Let's see.
Yeah, take off the helmet.
It might do what all survival games do, which is impress me at first, and then 10 hours in, I go, all right. That's how I played Ark Survival for a while. I was playing with people.
Yeah.
And then after like 10 hours, I'm like, guys, what if I just turned off my Xbox? They're like, well, why would you? I'm like, because I don't fucking care!
Wait, you had it on an Xbox?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I didn't know that. I didn't know anybody was playing that game.
I was playing with people from work, and it's like, they're obsessed with it. And for a while, I kind of was too, and then I was just like, alright, I don't actually like this game.
I was going to get it, because it was like on sale one time for like $10 off, and I wanted it.
It's really not worth it. I don't ever plan on, like, playing it again.
What, you ready to get your Bronchosaurus and shit?
No, like, someone got one, and I was just like, I'm still not having as much fun as I was in about an hour in.
That's a thing. Yeah, I guess I'll shoot it.
Well, plutonium, yeah, I'm gonna take that.
Plutonium. What?
Was
god, just end me now!
Kill it!
Oh god!
It's gonna take
your
minerals! If you die, you're gonna take your minerals. You better run.
Careful! Zarya can't save you here. Titanium.
Fuck you. What happened? Did you shoot it on mistake, or it just didn't like you take...
Stop
no,
it.
I shot it on purpose, because I didn't know what would happen.
Stop it.
There we go.
Listen, the only way to test how shit's gonna work... Quickly,
take the carbon out of that tree.
Mine the titanium from the tree.
Rip it right out of it.
I mean, I didn't know what was
I wonder
happen,
how
so.
Long it would take to mine an entire planet, or does order material, or like resources, like just respawn?
Yeah, they probably respawn
okay.
After a certain time. Someone's gonna try and not realize.
Yeah, I would.
And
then
you're gonna spend like the next 2 years.
I would love to see 20 people try to mine a planet.
Actually, I don't think you'll ever meet someone in this game.
Really?
Yeah, because there's like a billion planets. There's no way.
Yeah. They said you might, but it's extremely unlikely.
Yeah.
That's so weird, because like, that's so weird.
That's so weird.
Oh, John Travolta.
I like boys. gyms at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Oh my god.
I fuck him.
I caught him in the bathroom.
Don't touch my hair.
I could caught him in the bathroom and attack his little boy body.
John Travolta into a sexual predator.
No, he's a hero, okay?
I'm a hero.
Listen,
I was in Greece.
I was in Hairspray.
I played a woman. I did it very well.
I played the real me.
The inside me. Why don't you come and see inside me?
Come on, I dare you, explore me.
I dare to Christopher Walken.
And his son's just like, Dad, can we not do this today?
Come here, son. I'm going to teach you my ways.
I'll teach you the ways.
Let's go to the gym.
No, son, if you're brave enough, anything's a dildo.
What?
Well, he called you Frenchie.
No, he just doesn't like that you're fucking...
Why is your ship telling you that it's attacking you?
That's not my... Oh, son of a bitch.
These are just planet fuckers.
These are just planet fuckers?
Yeah.
I think...
You should have shot at the dog that looked like it would have killed you. Oh, that's
Yeah, maybe
cool.
It'll help you if you shoot in its face. Oh, I found a flower.
A fatumine.
I found a flower.
Flamanumanuma. Quickly, go back to your ship.
Hello. Ooh, hey, Keg. Fuck. This is bullshit.
Oh, son of a...
What did I do? I didn't steal shit.
No, I think they're still kind of pissed that I, you know, murdered the other ones earlier.
Maybe, yeah. Can you repair the ship?
That's what I'm working on, but I still need a lot more stuff.
I don't know. They're just... I like it better...
Oh, crap!
Fucking hell.
That's actually kind of intimidating.
What's up, bitch? Oh, no.
Look who came to the wrong neighborhood, faggot.
Hey, come here.
Come here. I'm not saying let's get weird. I'm just saying we should explore each other.
You just see one of these drones with like John Travolta's hair.
Yeah, I can. I would be down for that.
Don't touch my
hair. She's a bitch.
Okay, now I understand.
Shit!
This is the best commentary.
Yeah.
Making fun of John Travolta over. Guys, I really need to know what's happening.
No Man's Sky? I'm not going.
There's no man. There's no man to explore me.
Sky, I don't like it.
I always ask my directors, can I fall dick first in your lap?
Oh,
dick first in your lap.
Or maybe the vice versa.
Oh, that's right.
Got too much shit.
Got too much inventory.
You got too much inventory. Yeah, look at
This looks like the fucking, this looks like the HUD for,
Destiny.
Yeah. And it upsets me.
I'm really mad right now.
I'm so mad.
What?
Boom.
What? Carbon.
I'm not destroying it. I'm setting it to the ship.
Oh, okay,
I knew
cool.
That. See, man?
I didn't know that was a thing you could do.
I wonder how much storage is on the ship. Because I know there's going to be a lot of times where you have to go and sell your shit.
Yeah.
Because you want to make money, too. But you have to get rid of it.
I wonder, do we know, like, the extent of what people can do? Like, can they, like, start, like, massive fleets if anyone ever finds each other?
That'd be awesome.
Like, I'd imagine...
That'd be so cool.
I'd imagine, like, 2 years from now, people would, like, know where they are.
Yeah. They'll probably make it so that you could, like... Maybe they're just making it so in the beginning... You just explore yourself.
Yeah, like
maybe later on
they'll probably add like warps,
cool.
Like warp gates.
Mass Effect relays.
Yeah, exactly.
Or mass relays.
I was actually thinking of more Eve.
Oh, that's right.
Because like this, like that's what like, I feel like yeah, Eve Online. I played it for like 3 months. Went really heavy into that game.
Oh, there we go. Please tell me that. Yeah, that's all.
What's that game? I downloaded it. It's very much like Eve. It's Rebel Galaxy.
Oh yeah, yeah. I keep
Rogue Galaxy?
Seeing. No, not
Rogue
Galaxy.
No, Rogue Galaxy is that.
That's a RPG.
Ooh,
Zing. Do you have that game?
I have it on PS4 and PS5.
Oh yeah, that's right. They came out with it. How like is that worth getting on PS4?
Which I haven't played it on PS4.
Rogue Galaxy.
Absolutely.
I played it.
Never played it.
It's really fantastic. Good. Actually, was did a QA for it. It was a great game.
Really?
Oh.
Yeah, it's a good game.
Okay.
Really good.
Oh. I'll stay away from that.
Oh, it's a little flaccid.
The vomitous planticus.
Ew.
Also known as Drunk Daddy.
don't touch
my comics.
Touch my comics.
It's got pictures of nude law in it. Don't touch it.
Nude law?
Yeah.
Oh man, that's my favorite actor.
Yeah, it's nude law.
I liked him in Sherlock Bones.
Sherlock Bones. I've definitely said this before, but I made a currency.
I love Jude Law.
No, I've made a currency in Minecraft. Like we modded Minecraft a little bit to like make come up with a currency, and it was just pictures of Jude Law naked, known as Nude Law. So that was the currency
this
for a while. It was Nude Law. It was either that or it was severed dicks.
I mean, really.
Minecraft got fun and a little weird really quick.
That was when Minecraft was fun.
Back when Minecraft was fun, and you can use severed human penises for currency.
What is this? It's a Tazanet chat.
The Taz is shady.
Tazian chat.
That shit's too shady.
Tarzan chat.
Yeah, I heard it was chat.
Yeah, I heard it was chat too. I saw it.
I didn't even know it was shit.
I don't remember.
I watched a movie I had to read a review on. It reminded me how bad it was.
I watched that, and I watched the Disney one again. I was like...
I love the Disney one. Don't you dare say shit.
No, I love that one.
Okay, good. I will find family! Oh, first off, that song is going to make me cry.
So I want to know! Can you show me? I want to know about the size of your
asshole.
Wait, what?
Wow, you two went in
different directions. I was singing Phil Collins.
Yeah, I was also singing Phil Collins.
I can take it in the air.
I think one of you was singing Phil Collins the song, and the other one was singing Phil Collins the rapist.
I can fuck you in the ass. Yes. You probably won't not need it.
You won't not need it.
Fuck, I fucked it up.
To make sure you don't need my
dick.
I
saw giant mushrooms, I fucked it up.
Oh.
I got really excited. I love mushrooms.
I love mushrooms.
I like all these weird plants and then just giant mushrooms. Whoa! These tiger liger things and mushrooms. Why is there sentinels on every planet? Who put them there? And why? On a billion planets?
Yeah, exactly.
I like it better when it's just this.
What do you mean, like just like silently mining yourself?
Yeah.
This is a game I'm gonna have to listen to music to play.
Oh, fucking hell.
Well, it's like the same with Dark Souls. It's like there's no music. Really,
I wasn't
going
doing
on.
Anything to you, asshole.
I think you're not allowed.
That's
to
my crystal. Like... That's fucking mine.
That was my favorite rock thingy.
I named her Jude.
Law.
I know he's a man.
Stop making fun of me.
No. Fuck off, you SJW. It's like, these robots are fucking crazy, man.
What? Fuck off, you SJW.
Yo, just analyze its asshole, see what he's got. Oh, he's really cute, actually. Look at him go!
It's a Cardu-Yoglorgabar.
Oh, he's really cute.
Oh, it's Gerard!
Oh, he's cute!
Catch him. He's Gerard.
Oh, my God. Hey,
guys, I clipped through the game. Hey, guys, I clipped through the game. I'm looking for Nugget. Where's Michael Fassbender?
Please, Fassbender.
We need to bend his ass into my dick.
Please. What? Thank you, Gerard.
No problem.
All right, Gerard, you can leave now.
Goodbye.
Goodbye forever.
We'll never see you again.
Good.
Oh.
Cool.
You have to charge your plutonium.
What do you have to manage everything? Like your light, that dies, your shields die.
I really want this game to become like Star Citizen.
What, they keep making Kickstarters for it?
No. So, like, because I don't think Star Citizen's ever going to come out.
Well, it's out, but it's like in beta.
Yeah, but like, I don't think it's ever going to officially hit a release.
Yeah,
which is upsetting. So my hope is that this game, in like years from now, like people can construct their own when it becomes easier to come closer to each other. Yeah. People can construct like massive ships, like massive colonies, and then be like, you know what, that section of that space that doesn't belong to us, it's gonna belong to us in massive right space force. And then people are like fucking doing crazy dog fights. There's like fights going on inside like people's like fleets, like battle fleets and shit. Like,
oh mutinies.
Yeah. Oh yeah, mutinies.
Fuck. I love betraying.
You
my
know
friends,
what?
So.
It's time for me to make it's time for me to remake the Calamari space blankets.
I don't like this.
And we're gonna take over the galaxy. Because that was my Eve Online group name. We were the Calamari space blankets. Because we couldn't.
Calamari space blankets.
Yeah, because one of the race was called Caldari, but I was like really tired, and I call them. I'm gonna pick the Calamari guys, and they're just like, you mean the Caldari? I'm like, yeah, the Calamari.
Yeah, Calamari.
But
Same thing.
same
close
shit.
Enough.
Oh, save.
Oh,
cool.
Save.
Oh, that's cool.
I thought it would just save automatically.
Yeah. All right.
Well, it's always online, pretty much.
So. There's probably a difference between auto-saving and saving, though.
Well, I think that was a restore point.
Yeah.
Also, deaths are, like, how you die is just like Dark Souls. Where when you die, all your shit goes on the ground, you have to go find it.
Any survival game.
Man. And I don't know how you're supposed to find it. These planets are supposed to be so huge. Maybe it shows you on that radar thing.
Cargo.
Oh, plutonium! Maybe there's another person.
Open up the Saren's in there.
Saren's
in there. Yeah. He's just like, he's like indoctrination. You're like, oh, fuck!
Oh, ship!
Start the ship!
I never actually finished Mass Effect 1.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah, I didn't get into it.
If you were all the way Paragon...
I know who Saren is.
No, one of my favorite things is, the first time I play through that game, I make the decisions I personally would make, and then I play through again on Paragon. To be honest, most of the time I usually make Paragon-based decisions anyway. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But if you're like all the way Paragon, you can convince Saren to kill himself.
Oh yeah.
And then skip that. Half the boss fight.
I have seen like whenever I don't want to play a game, but I just want to know how the story is, I just watch it.
That
on
was
YouTube.
Pretty much me with Inside.
Oh yeah. Well, Inside's like a 20-minute game.
Yeah, pretty much. Well,
I never beat it.
I just watched people play Inside. I never played it. It's I would. You know what? I would play it if it was like $5. But it's like 20 or something like that, right?
Yeah, it's 20.
Yeah, that's not $20. I'm throwing
something.
Yeah,
but it'll change your life.
No.
Yeah, well, I didn't play it yet, but it's already changed my life. Whoa!
Do you have it?
A life? No.
No. Shit kicker.
Fuck me, right? No, I do have it, actually.
Oh, okay. We could probably play that.
Yeah.
Because Inside's kind of fun.
But you never played it.
Well, no, like to watch.
Oh,
okay. Well, I mean, like, it does look like fun to play too, but more important, I already know the story, so.
Oh.
And it's one of the most confusing endings to a game ever. And then you get the true ending, everyone's like, it's fucking impossible to get the true ending. Because you have to find these, these cubes and unplug them, but they're all, like, bullshit hard to find.
Really?
Yeah.
Because I remember that there was like little eggs in Limbo. Because it's the same guys that made Limbo.
Yeah, it is.
Like these little eggs you have to crush or something like that?
Yeah.
I can't remember. And those are easy to find. And I got them all pretty much.
No, this game is like, they're like fucking impossible to find.
The game's like, you know what? It took us 6 years. We're going to make it really hard.
You have to spend like 10 minutes going off like the beat, off like the track, like off track of the main course to find one. Like,
I mean.
And like the entire time, you'll probably assume you're just doing something wrong.
Yeah.
And you'll have to go back. Like, they're like that hard to find.
Yeah, I probably won't even try.
But like, the normal ending is like super disappointing.
Is it like Limbo's where it's just like, it ends? It's over.
Yeah.
But Limbo didn't really have
for
much
what?
Of a story.
Inside?
Anyway. Yeah, I don't want to know what this is.
You know, Inside's got a story.
Yeah.
Inside has more of a story than Limbo.
Yeah, right? And it's cool as shit.
Yeah, don't tell me what the
ending is. No. I'll wait for you to beat the game, give up on trying to get the true ending, and just look it up.
That's, I probably won't even try that.
Yeah. I'll play it. Look. Yeah, I'll buy and play Inside when it becomes a lot less money.
It'll probably go cheap in the next few years.
Yeah. I'm like spending less money on games, and yet this shit like this comes out. But let's see.
Yeah. I mean.
Well,
look at all the purple grass.
Purple grass.
Wait.
If we can go on another planet, it's gonna be green grass.
And oh my god.
Gray grass.
And then it's like,
whoa, it's different.
But oh my god, it's
I've been ignoring that, so I didn't realize. Like, I've been trying to find this, I didn't realize I could make it the entire time. Oh shit, I can make that too.
Oh my god. It
says insufficient element resources.
I need iron. No, I mean, I can. I've sent a shitload of that to the ship.
I will shoot this giant.
I would love if someone actually found, like, came across Casey and then pulled out a gun and killed Casey.
Like a real gun?
Yeah. I mean, like to be fair, like they probably wouldn't, because the second I suspected them, I'd just murder them right away without questioning.
Yeah.
If I see a person,
in this game, if I see a person, I automatically am going to assume they're going to kill me, so I'm just going
to
kill them.
Yeah,
first.
No, then that's the best thought to ever have, and that's not even sarcasm. Like, that's the safest thing you can do.
Hey, buddy.
He'll message you and be like, "Why the fuck did you kill me? I thought, like, are you the first person I've ever seen?" It's like, I don't trust you.
All right.
Beacons are responding.
Okay.
So it's just a.
Let's check out the outpost.
That's cool.
Uh-oh.
Everything is attacking that place.
Wow!
Looks like you're gonna have to walk there. Oh, it actually tells you how long it'll take to get there.
All right, so it's not a fast travel. It's
that's pretty good.
There, all right, that's actually.
Fuck it. Let's go.
It doesn't tell you like. All right, I like that better than.
I love that there's an arriving.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
On your current path, that
if you keep walking, it'll just stop the time too.
Wait.
Yeah,
Jesus
go.
Christ!
That's
gonna take us 11 minutes to walk. All right, fuck it.
All right, let's go. We got a journey.
No, but I mean, like, I thought it was like an estimation. I didn't realize that was like actual real time. Fuck it. Why not?
Fuck it.
On the road again. Quickly, everybody, promote your inner donkey and just speak the whole time. Krusty Krab pizza.
What the?
Oh god! Pizza. What the fuck is that?
It's kind of like a fucking. Nah, I'd say that's Gerard.
Oh my god. It's not cute. It's not cute.
Harvest. Look at it. That thing's fucking adorable. Look at that.
That's a hell swing. It has an asshole mouth on it.
Oh my god.
It just shits
when it talks to you. Krusty Krab pizza. Is the pizza for you and me?
Krusty Krab!
Yeah.
Pizza is the pizza for you and me!
Alright, let's just kill ourselves now.
Let's kill
I can't wait till we get to the post and they're just like, "You forgot my diet, Dr. Kelp!" And then we have to walk back and we're like, "Oh, this is a pizza delivery game in space."
That's what happened because your whole goal is to get to the center of the galaxy.
Yeah.
That's all you're doing.
Exactly. SpongeBob.
I remember.
You know what? I'd actually imagine you'll probably run into a lot of people at that point.
I always hated it.
Once you start heading into the middle. You'll probably start running into a lot of people.
Oh, yeah. Because that's what everyone's like. First thing is like, fuck planets, just get there.
Yeah. Zinc, alright.
Oh, even though. Was that a Kotaku article or was that something else where someone was like, it took me 20 to 30 hours to get there roughly?
Yeah, no, that was the guy who bought it for almost $1,300 and started spoiling it.
Wow. Yeah.
And then when Hello Games threatened legal action, he backed up. He was like, you know what? It wouldn't be fair of me to spoil this for all of you.
Yeah, this wouldn't be fair. You have learned the one word for visual. Oh, thank God.
Okay.
Well, no, each of those had. Those are knowledge stones, and each of them teaches you one word in an alien language.
So it's like an Albed primer, also.
So when I talk to the alien,
well, it makes it easier to understand them. Like, yeah. I was reading one of the.
That's cool.
So there's one aliens.
One of the interactions he had, he already had the alien. That alien's word for. What's it called?
Pussy.
For multi tool. And he said if he didn't know that, he wouldn't have... It's like, it asked for his multi-tool. If he didn't know the word, he wouldn't have done that. And because he did, he got a new upgraded multi-tool.
Wow. That's cool as shit.
Well, there's I guess there's a billion words.
I then. Only have the words for ass, please, and rape, and all three of them all three of them popped up in one sentence, but they're all not next to each other.
So
I don't know what those other words are. I don't know how to proceed.
Brother, please don't ass rape me.
Yeah, please send help.
Please send help. I've been ass raped. I guess he wants.
You get to that planet, and they're just like, good, you've brought more people. It's like, damn it.
Damn it. He's so weird.
So weird.
He's fucking me.
He's such a weird man fucking me. But I mean, don't stop. Not on my account.
I like it.
I like it. It's okay.
Just don't touch my head.
No, just don't touch it. It's beautiful. Like I've been working on my hairspray wig.
That alien shit right there. Don't touch it.
Touch it.
Touch me.
Touch me, son.
Come on, son, I'm horny.
There's blood in my stool, son.
I didn't even know that, Dad.
I know Where I'm... what am I making fun of? I think it's Red Dead. I'm trying to...
Red Dead?
Yeah. There's blood in my stool.
I don't think... Who said... I know Marston definitely doesn't say that.
No, I'm pretty sure he says that all the time.
I got blood in my stool. I shit blood.
I got shot in the dick, son. It's like that scene from Preacher when that guy's like, yeah, I get my dick back, and God laughs. And also everybody else. That guy's just like, oh, my dick's going still low.
Uh-oh. Your ship's full.
You go back to your ship and it's just like there's shit just falling out of it. You're like,
well, actually,
like,
I'm fairly close, so I'm actually gonna head back there.
Oh wow! I want the game to zoom out and you basically look like a Volus from Mass Effect. You're just like this fat waddle thing. Yeah. Hello, Earth Clan.
As a breathing problem.
Yeah.
Shit.
Eat shit, Earth Clan.
Play Mass Effect now.
Oh, dude. Please, let me do a Let's Play on the channel for Mass Effect. Please.
Yeah, a Let's Play in like a 30-hour game. Yeah, that'll work
good.
Out well.
He'll speedrun it. He'll do it in 20 hours.
I can speedrun it. You don't need to do like any side quest. Fuck it.
Yeah, but like I want to know what's going on with Liara and the Shadow Broker.
The Shadow Broker. That's Mass Effect Dose.
That's what I meant.
Oh.
Mass Effect 1. First of all, they ain't no, what's her name? The one with the butt?
There's a lot of those, but I'm assuming you mean Miranda.
Yeah, there you go.
Is it really bad that I was like, hey, I know who you mean.
I know who you mean.
I know you mean Kaden.
Oh, yeah, Kaden. Is it funny? I don't know who Kaden is, but when they asked me, who would you like to die from Mass Effect 1? Because I never played it in Mass Effect 2. I was like, Kaden.
Oh, no, I picked Ashley every time. It's like, fuck that racist. Get her out of my party.
Oh, that's right.
She's a super racist.
I remember
she's literally Waka from Final Fantasy X.
Jesus Christ.
She's a horrible person.
That's the one that plays Blitzball?
Yeah.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah. No, you're right.
Yeah,
but, like, seriously, Waka's a massive racist.
Hey.
And so is Ashley from Mass Effect.
Hey, you cracker!
Mass Effect, what? she's like, fuck Turians, those stupid aliens.
Yeah.
Build a wall. Build a massive space wall to keep out those aliens.
I know who she's going for. Space Trump.
Space Trump. I am God Emperor of Mankind.
So you still need some stuff?
Prepare pulse engine and refuel
launch.
Yeah, I just have to hit this and I can actually like ship.
Hit that obelisk.
Oh, yo!
Hit that shit from fucking 2001.
No, this is actually what I need. I'll get this and I'll be
No, it's the mark. Go quickly, go hive out the marker. go mine the marker to do it.
Oh, wait.
If you fight fucking necromorphs. Oh, you're being what the fuck? Oh, what?
It's the, that they're the
zooming.
Ones telling you to make them whole.
I don't know where you just see your dead girlfriend.
Yeah. I don't have a girlfriend. Well,
I'm not even a person.
In the future, you have one and she's dead.
I'm a floating camera with a gun.
Just gonna go over here.
That's my character.
Oh, stop looking at the ball sack, please.
I actually really want to know what you look like. Yeah. It kind of shows what you look like on the front cover.
Do you look like
you
the most
generic
spaceman?
Yeah,
exactly. Of course you do. Why can't you look like a cool, like, Master Chief? Master Chief.
Is the coolest.
I mean, he was.
He's still the coolest.
Yeah. You ever watch that animated thing of, like, of some guys being like, oh, God, these aliens are kicking her ass. Oh, thank God, Master Chief's here. And it's like three dudes like, we're not Master Chief. We're Guardians from... and they're
yeah,
from,
I think that was Robot Chicken.
No. It was some anime. I don't think it was from them, though. But it was from the Guardians.
Halo 5 Guardians?
No, not Halo 5 Guardians. That other game that I don't... The other massive...
ODST?
Is it a Halo game?
No, it's not a Halo game. It's Destiny.
Oh.
It's just the Guardians from...
Okay.
It's just Guardians from Destiny. They're just like, all right, we're here to see... Oh, my God, is that loot? And then, like, the... And, like, they say, oh, my God, I gotta turn this on. Oh, my God, this is making my nipples look great. Oh, my God! And, like, the entire time, they're like, yeah, check my ass. Oh, my ass is great! And, like, they're not even fighting. They're, like, letting all these basic soldiers die, and they're just, like, freaking out over armor.
That sounds like The Division.
Yeah, exactly.
I got a new beanie!
Yeah. My beanie's better than your beanie!
Pom-pom on!
Oh my God, it's got a pom-pom! But like, the entire video is just like, them being like, oh my God, that makes my ass look great! This is shit on my ass, this is looking great! Oh my God, it looks great! And like, that's all they're doing. And then Master Chief shows up and goes, and he's like, drunk as shit. And he's like, hey, you don't need them! Everybody remembers me! Da-da-da-da! Da-da-da-da! He's just, like, punching shit, but he's, like, punching, like, good guys, too. It's like, everybody remembers me! Oh, God! Nobody remembers me! I'm gonna die alone and forgotten!
Probably for the best. Critically damaged. That's for the best, probably.
That's for the bad. Master Chief, die with dignity, please. Don't become Sonic.
He just becomes Sonic.
Halo Colors.
Gotta go fast. Halo. Next game, he runs really fast.
Halo Colors. Halo. Yeah, Halo and the Black Knight.
Halo and Secret Rings.
Yeah, Halo 06.
There's more Halos? There were Secret?
Yeah, Halo Secret. 06, man. It's the worst one of them all.
Halo 06. Yeah.
Halo the Hedgehog.
Halo the Hedgehog.
Halo and Destiny at the Summer Olympics.
Halo. Mario at the Olympic Games.
Yeah, but fuck that. It's Halo and Destiny.
Halo and Doom Guy.
Halo and Doom Guy at the Summer Olympics. Alright, first competition, stabbing each other in the chest.
Milestone accomplished. Yay!
Woo!
Oh God!
Stairship.
It's a stairship.
For 2 seconds, I was like, you know what? I'd rather play than something. This right now. Still, I am Setsune.
Oh yeah, I heard that was a game.
Yeah.
It didn't do well.
No, it did. It's not gonna. That's what's upsetting, is it's not gonna do well. That's
do
like,
you like it?
Oh, it's great.
Oh, knowledge though.
Oh cool. Like, it's my same feeling I have towards the game Bloodstained, which is made by the guy who does Castlevania games.
Yeah.
I watched the demo. I didn't get to play it, sadly. But it looks, like, so much fun. But because of the style game it is, you're like, you know it's not going to do well.
Yeah.
Because it's...
It looked really good.
Oh, yeah, no. Because it's not Battlefield, it's not going to do well.
No, it's not. It doesn't have a gun and a bald white man with shades on.
Yeah.
He doesn't say Whiskey Tango.
Exactly. Oh my God, I get to play as the Byzantine Empire! I've only heard of them till now!
How come none of the characters are staying frosty? Fuck this.
I can't stay frosty!
Oh, Miller time.
Miller. I hope that thing turns around and it just has a flat face. Oh God, it did!
Oh God!
Oh, look at it! I was right!
Good. Grab it by the...
Matt, it's you!
Whatever.
Oh, hold tight. Ghostbusters?
So there's...
listen, fuck off. Walt.
Hey, Matt, look, there's an even bigger one.
Oh, God, they're weird.
Oh, it's got a cute little...
Oh, they're so weird.
Oh, my God, no,
see,
it looks like...
No,
it looks like the fucking, the worm from, Prometheus.
Yeah,
oh,
shit, yeah.
The facehugger thing?
Yeah.
It does look like that.
That might have been the only thing I liked about Prometheus.
the dick thing?
Yeah.
Shoots out and they're like, oh, that's really cute. Cool.
And then
come here, buddy.
No,
and they
that melted guy
arm.
Was cool.
Huh?
The guy who's, like, he gets, like, melted.
Oh,
and
yeah,
he's
pretty cool.
He's cool. Yeah, everything else about that movie sucked.
I don't know, I like the, I like the part where she gives herself a C-section. She's like,
And then shrugs it off for the rest of the movie.
Yeah, which I'm like, that's a little bullshit, but that's fine. I'll take
whatever, it's space technology.
I guess Michael Fassbender was in that too.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, Michael Fassbender was good.
Yeah, he was.
He gets his head cut off.
I won't
but
say
he's a robot. So it's
yeah,
okay.
It's fine. No one was a bad actor in that movie, but still, yeah. I just wasn't a fan.
Guy Pearson, the best old age makeup ever. I'm sure you didn't regret it at all.
No, not at all. The same thing when Leonardo DiCaprio was some bullshit president.
For like,
some bullshit president.
Some asshole.
Calvin Coolidge.
He may have been gay or something.
It was fucking Calvin Coolidge or some shit. Get out of here.
I don't know. Fucking Abraham Lincoln. I don't know.
He didn't do shit.
I'm Abraham Lincoln. I'm Leonardo DiCaprio. I always do a kind of southern voice.
No.
Kind of like this.
Oh, Matthew McConaughey.
Yeah, he pretty much does a Matthew McConaughey voice.
Oh my god.
Like in The Revenant.
Never saw it.
It's good, but
it's
he only
talks
like twice. But
I was waiting for it to come on TV.
Oh, so how great was fucking Jason Bourne's 25 lines?
What?
They spread them out enough where you forget you're even watching.
Oh,
movie.
Is Matt Damon in it again?
Yeah, but yeah. No, he literally had 25. He got paid 25 million. He basically got paid $1 million a line.
To be honest, I couldn't tell because I fell asleep halfway through.
Is it boring?
Yes,
it sucks.
Jason Bourne.
Oh, it was with the Jason Bourne movie.
It was like, it was literally just for the sake of making more money.
Yeah. They wasn't
so,
even that much
Ghostbusters.
Of a story.
Yeah,
just
for the sake
of
making money.
Ghostbusters wasn't boring, though. I'll give it that.
It wasn't boring?
It was.
Well,
it
wasn't
good,
it
but...
I would use the word tedious.
I like Suicide Squad more than I like fucking Jason Bourne.
What did you think of Suicide Squad?
I liked it. It's alright.
The only thing I heard that sucked, aside from... So I hear that not all people are a fan of the Joker.
Well, he's barely in it.
Well, yeah, but like every time he has scenes, everyone's like, God, what a fucking edgelord. Like that's the way everyone describes him, is that he's too edgy, five edgy, three me.
He's trying way too hard.
Yeah. Does he have some stupid bullshit line with God in it or something like that?
I don't remember. There's only one good line from Joker.
What is it?
He some guy keeps talking, he goes blah 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 blah.
That's
I'm
it.
Like, that's good.
That's actually pretty good.
That's good.
That's good.
That's it.
Other
oh,
than that.
I guess they. I don't know if this is the origin, but does in the comics when Harley Quinn was introduced in the comics? Because
mm-hmm.
I know she was first in the Batman TV show.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Does she get dropped in the Ace Chemicals thing?
Nope.
Just like Joker? Well, they do in Suicide Squad.
Oh,
that's
stupid.
That. She gets dropped in the Ace Chemicals.
Alright, that's cool. That seems
like
something.
Which, the chemicals look like... they look like fucking oatmeal.
You know,
I'm
going to fact check just to be sure.
Yeah, go check. I mean, it doesn't fucking matter.
Let me consult my shit post.
Like I already said, no, that's not how it happens in the comics.
Well, fair enough, I'll take your word, actually.
As someone who has read over 800 issues of Batman, it does not happen like that.
I'm not sure if you wanted that to sound like an accomplishment, but it wasn't. But
I'm saying that as in I know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah, no, as I said, but it does make you the professor, so that's fair.
And the rest.
So.
I also heard the Killing Joke was just okay.
The comic portion was great.
Yeah,
I heard
the new stuff is absolute horseshit.
Yeah, I heard Batgirl jumping on the bat dick.
Yeah,
heard
yep.
That.
Oh yeah, she wants.
And
that
a lot
dick.
Of people are pissed about that.
Yeah,
I couldn't give a fuck.
And Batman
less,
was just
but...
like, yes, yes,
yeah. Well,
yes.
Batman, he does that thing where he's like, no, I don't want it. And then when she's like, yo, let's fuck, he's like, yeah.
I don't need that Batwoman. I only need Batgirls.
Yeah,
tiny things.
I like when they're. I like when they're 20 years younger than me.
Batman, are you a pedophile?
Yeah.
Batman! throws down a smoke grenade, and then there's like a kid that's there. All of a sudden, you're like, Where'd you come from? Where did I go?
Yeah. That's one thing in all the movies.
Not even mad.
I made a Cotton Eye Joe reference.
Oh, and I was like, yeah. That's a white people reference.
I get that. I was born
in
an
America reference.
Right when that song was made, they were like, you know what? Let's do America.
Let's do America.
And they made America.
What if America was a song?
Yeah. Cotton Eye Joe would approve.
Cotton Eye Joe.
I pray to Cotton Eye Joe I've daily. Seen a few times where it's like all the countries are talking to each other. And everyone's like, where's the United States? And the Canada just goes, I got this. And then sings the opening line to it, and then all of a sudden America bursts in the room and screams, where'd you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
That and Hulk Hogan's theme song. Those are the two American songs.
Fuck shit.
I am a real American.
Oh, right.
I can't sing too much, now I get...
Battle the Red Mexicans.
Fight to keep out the fucking Mexicans.
I said fight for the right of Mexicans, you...
Get that fucking Mexican out.
Well, I don't know. Mexican
taking my job.
Hulk Hogan's been doing the real-life heel, so we don't know if... He's doing a real-life heel turn right now, so I don't know.
He's a pretty shit heel.
Yeah, it was.
Hey, brother.
I don't like blacks, brother.
I fuck you, Gawker.
Hey, brother, I don't like them.
Show him my cocker.
Cocker. I'm hoping there's a way to, like, get more inventory
space.
Yeah,
you can expand it, okay. But...
I need a bigger cachet case.
Expandong?
Expandong.
God damn.
I hope you can delete save, because I haven't been paying attention to any of this, and like if I have to play it later, and like 3 hours in, I have no idea what the fuck's going on.
Yeah. Well, you get to...
2% left of my...
I'll play last.
No, you can
play. Let's be fair, I'm going to be mining trees for like an hour. I'm going to build a fort... made out of wood and it's not gonna
a
be
fort.
Good.
Hey, look, another one.
Oh, God.
I wish you can't build, right?
That's half a Silent Hill monster.
Yeah, it is, actually. It does look like one of those fucking, pterodactyl things that attack you in the first game.
Yeah.
It's all fucked up looking.
Oh, God, they're so weird.
We should play Silent Hill. Like, one where we could figure it out.
No, we should play a Silent
Hill
in which Matt is not in control.
Yeah.
Yeah, for people that don't understand, we play Silent Hill Origins. I don't know if that'll ever go out.
You never. Oh, that's right.
I have a backlog.
It was 40. It was 15 minutes of gameplay and 45 minutes of me getting pissed at Matt because he didn't know what the fuck he was doing.
I don't think any of us knew where to go, though.
We did it, but Matt was making it extremely difficult to try.
Yeah,
it's weird. I played Matt. A massive.
Matt.
When you don't play, like I played Silent Hill like 1 and 2.
Yeah.
And kind of 3, Kind of 3.
Wait, hold on, you played the first two games, but you didn't finish the series off? But don't you want to know how it disappointingly ends?
Yeah, I wonder if...
Well, aren't they all separate? Like, none of them are the same, right?
Mass Effect?
Oh, no, shit,
no,
I can do that from
Hill,
here?
Silent Hill. Yeah, Silent Hill.
Okay.
The first two I played... No, Mass Effect, are you serious?
You said Mass Effect, you confused
me. No, I was...
You didn't mean to say
me and my... No, dude, me and my friend were, like obsessed with Mass Effect. That like when the third one came out, we were both like Skyping with each other like at like the last hour of the game, like just like being like, and then like we both beat the game and we both
that.
Just didn't say shit. We were just like,
that's it.
I was upset because we both were like big fans of the indoctrination theory.
Yeah, me too.
And I was like, this is it. This there's some fucking xenomorphs in here. You're getting the shit out,
it's
friend.
It's bags from like Fallout.
Careful, there might be a grab.
There might be two ammos in there.
Oh, this isn't good. It's that Soma like weird like wall anus.
Yeah. Oh yeah, what? Oh, it's a pipe.
Oh
no, it's not a pipe. It's it's one of those things from Nightmare Before Christmas.
Oh my God, destroy
and
it!
I can't use my weapon inside, so I just have to.
That's dumb.
Okay, I guess I'll get hurt.
Yeah.
Something happened here. Is there going to be stuff like this in every planet? That'd be really cool.
Shit.
I hope not every planet, but like...
Like, you know, like different buildings with different stuff.
Yeah.
That'd be cool.
Well, this is how you get blueprints to create...
Yeah, I would like for there to be like a log to read that explains why this shit is shit.
I don't think there's much of a story.
Yeah, but like... Yeah, but not as Fallout 4, but there's a bunch of, like, logs you can read that gives you a story.
Yeah.
God damn.
Fuck, I don't care.
I'm just saying, if you're gonna make a place like this, you should put, like, audio logs.
That's too hard.
Audio logs would actually be cool.
Hello, this is generic soldier man number two.
I'm El Generico.
You would never guess. We took an alien sample and it became evil and killed us.
Yeah, no, but like I would love to read that because that would make me think what's on this planet because it must have escaped.
Oh, I'm fucking Audi 2000.
Yeah, no, but like, wouldn't that change your tension of life? But like, wouldn't that change your tension of like, I really need to get off this planet?
No, not really.
Mm-mm, that tentacle hooked me.
It would change my tension. It'd be like, there's something out on this planet. I don't know where it is.
That would be.
No, but it's not that I'm a bitch. It's that like, it's cool story building. And on that, all I felt in that room was just, wow, what a cool thing I don't fucking know of.
Why do you critically look at things?
As if
why do you got to be such a Negatron?
Negatron?
Yeah, that's right. I went there, motherfucker.
Like, I'm not even mad at that. I'm just like, I'm happy. Why are you being such a Jontron? Listen, all
we
I'm saying.
Fun of autistic people. He did that like 2 years ago.
Did he really?
Yeah.
Did he get in trouble for that?
No, retarded people. Sorry.
Did he get in trouble for that?
Yeah, someone got upset and he said, "Fuck it, I don't care." That's pretty much what he said on Twitter. People got upset. He was like, "I don't care. Suck my ass."
You know what? Good for you, Jontron.
That was 2 years ago.
Yeah, but even then.
Good job.
Yeah, but even then, who cares?
I saw it pop up on my Facebook again. Like someone just like. Really? Screen capped all of his Twitter things.
How dare Jontron do this? How dare he make funny?
How dare he say are retarded? I hate that word so much I can't say it.
You can't say that.
You can't say it. I am retarded.
Remember, in the future where it's easily offended, you can't say things.
You can't say things. Right?
You're not
Anita Sarkeesian.
People need to start listening to John Cleese say why he thinks this shit's bullshit.
All right, only 5 minutes away.
So he's just like, yeah, but I want to offend you.
I like offending people. That's my favorite thing to do.
You know, I kind of just realized something.
What?
We've got a 10-minute walk to get back to the ship.
Well,
fuck a doodle.
There's going to be a bit of editing to do with this.
I ain't editing shit.
I really wish that there was... I just wish there was like something that came of that building. Other than it was really cool.
Well, they're abandoned. They don't need to.
Don't worry, man.
I mean, the idea of this game is to go and check out other worlds, and I don't see why you'd want to stay on...
But wouldn't it be cool... I see what Matt's saying. Wouldn't it be cool if you, like, find an audio log that says, yo, shit fucking got fucked up.
Yeah, yeah.
There's an alien out there. And then you go to another planet, and it says the same thing. Like, yo, shit went wrong. And it's the same,
like,
red shit.
And then there's,
like,
a story building up where you're just like, okay,
there's something... For all you know, there might be.
Yeah. Maybe that just one building didn't have one.
Exactly.
That'd be cool.
I'm just saying,
I assure you.
I hope something becomes of that.
Maybe they won't be audio logs, but you'll see something that fucking, I don't know.
Is that a stegosaurus?
Explodes red shit.
Yeah, exactly.
You hear that fucking...
The whale that's been going for a while now?
What is making that sound?
It's a whale.
I think it's just the soundtrack.
Can't wait to get the soundtrack.
Just believe me, I've been looking for whatever's made that
sound.
Come
out with an update where there's the fucking, like, Zerg in this game.
Oh,
and
man.
These horrible bug monsters.
Starship Troopers?
Right? Is that StarCraft?
It's an ugly planet. That's like the tagline for the DLC. It's an ugly planet. And they just leave it at that. So people would be like, it's a bug planet.
I'm going to say this. That was a movie. I'll leave it at that.
I know it was a movie.
But there's still one thing that really annoys me every time I watch that first Starship Trooper.
Mm-hmm.
And it's the fucking scene where near the end where they zoom out of like all the soldiers standing there.
Yeah.
And it's like blatantly obvious that it's just a bunch of little figurines they stuck onto a little stage. And I'm like, I understand you didn't want to get, like, 500 extras and 500 suits so that you could do this, but at least make a slight effort not to make it so blatantly obvious.
Some of them were just mannequins from a store. Maximum effort all the time.
No, not even that. I mean, like, Godzilla-type. Little plastic figures. You screwed up the paint on four of them. It's like, really?
No, they were just bad. They were injured in war. They had to replace their entire body with plastic.
Let's all get cut together. Would you like to know more? You know that song, right, Chris?
No.
There's a metal band that does, it's just like metal explanations to movies. And they do Evil Dead. They do Starship Troopers. It's so good. And like the bridge between verses always, would you like to know more?
No.
But like it's like they're always like talk singing like the plot of the whole movie. It's fucking great.
Would you like to know more?
Death from above, let's all get cut together.
Which one was that for?
Starship Troopers.
That's good.
Starts out of
shit. Like 10 miles away from
it. Everybody shut up. This is my boomstick.
Wait, what is that called?
That's Evil Dead.
No. What's that called? The thing?
Oh, the band?
Yeah.
Oh. They have like a really dumb name too. I think it's Holy Light of Demons.
Holy Light of Demons.
I'm pretty sure that's the band name, is Holy Light of Demons.
There's no audio logs in here.
They do a Batman one too, but it's okay.
It's
okay. It's mostly based off of like the Christian Bale Batmans.
Oh, okay. The good ones.
Yeah. Good ones. Well, Batman Begins, I actually fucking love.
Oh no, I love the Dark Knight.
Yeah. And Batman and the second one was good. It's just I hate the third one.
Do you really?
I was not a fan of the third one. Whoa, what was that?
My computer really wants to restart.
Well, that probably bled through.
Something's...
Are you having fun looking at my nubs?
Well, no, something's over there because three ships just flew by.
Whoa. Dicks,
are those NPCs or players, you think?
NPCs. There's alien races you interact with.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
That's why you have to learn the languages.
See what they want.
Well, now you can see.
Let's walk 40 minutes to maybe something over there.
Yeah, that I guess that's the problem with this, is that like if I was at home playing this and not recording, I would actually check that out.
Yeah, but I don't want to go there and then immediately...
Yeah, that's
true.
Shit, you're... Sarlacc pit! Sarlacc pit, please be careful. Careful, there's graboids in there. Look down there, let's see.
There's some goodies.
I really wish you looked down there and there were like fucking monsters.
There we go.
Leaf planet. Please.
Inbred fourth generation space wolves.
Still can't do that. Nope, don't care. I don't need that.
Alright, time to walk all the way over.
Hey, midget.
Oh, he's cute.
Oh, we should take him on the ship.
I wish you could pick one up and just be like, fuck your family, you're coming with me.
Well, you can feed him, I just haven't felt like it.
Oh, okay.
Hey, feed him bullets.
And then, like, he just sits on your lap and he just kind of hangs out with you as you, like, fly through space.
We're nearly there.
Wait, look to the right real quick. There you go.
Yeah.
Look at that big, giant dick.
Dick. Space dick.
That's a bigger, blacker dick card from Cards Against Humanity.
It is.
The House of Evolution?
We haven't played that in a while.
That's where evolution came from, a big black dick.
Well, no, referencing something else, but...
God spread his ass.
Wait, look to your left
really
quick.
Shit out the world.
Okay, wow, mountain.
No, there's like a little cavey thing.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them, and it's all shit in there I don't want or need.
Ow, shit, my legs!
I'm a little happy you just broke your legs. That's alright, his shins are for the weak.
It looks like little poo coils on the ground.
Poo coils.
Red poo coils. What?
I got blood on my stool.
Don't walk too fast, that thing might get pissed at you. Fucking get all fucking mad about everything. Was that a little...
I'm not grabbing that.
That looked like a little dinosaur walking around.
Yeah, it's a little stegosaurus.
Oh. Come here, guy.
You can call him Steggy.
You're not extinct anymore.
Not when you in my belly.
God damn, and now I discovered a bunch more stuff. Oh my god, this is gonna be hell.
This is hell on earth. Or wherever we are.
It'd be nice if I could, like, summon my ship here.
Steve.
Ship! Oh!
Nope. Wait,
hold on, get super hot.
That was actually
super
hot. That was a pretty good idea, though.
Get super hot?
No, like,
target. No, I thought it was like the Lego games, where you just make it hot and it eventually just breaks, but...
It just starts shaking.
Can you try doing it from up top,
maybe? You
can,
like, build something else with it?
In a minute. Bypass. Shit. We're not too far from... Alright, so I came all the way over here, and I don't have the shit I need. Motherfucker.
I can't do shit!
I say check the top, just in case there's a thing.
This is gonna hurt.
Alright.
I can't.
Oh, well, we almost glitched through the thing, so...
Yeah, that's one way out. We're in. That's it. It's a little thing for Plants vs. Zombies.
There's a depot. All right. I really hope that's back to the ship.
I really hope that's how your guy runs. He just does this.
It's like in. Did you ever play Dead Island? Yeah. Have you ever seen someone run in Dead Island?
Oh, it looks terrible.
If you see, no, if you see someone run, but you see their shadow, you can see the, like one of their arms just goes fucking
crazy.
Oh
yeah, it's fucking great. They both run like that though.
Like, even when you're shooting, it's still this.
Yeah, right.
You just shoot like this. Boom, boom, boom. It's like one of those wacky
waving flame ball arms, like two men.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's
only
like
8, 9
minutes away.
It's her
yeah,
fault.
Yeah, but there's also a depot on
hey,
the
Sam
way.
B, do you think we should go rescue her? It's her fault, she got raped.
Oh, fuck that bitch.
It's like Sam B, you're fucking
hero. Look like a motherfucking Pokescop. I almost bought that. Not the retro, what the fuck is it called? The Redux or whatever?
Yeah.
The remaster?
Oh, I'm a oh, god damn it, I think I just realized something.
The Dead Island, sorry we didn't get it right the first time edition. And
I just realized that if I'm in my ship, I can, like, fly and not walk, so if I just finish the ship,
I wish Dying Light actually had a more, had, like, a better staying power.
Yeah, that game's a lot fun.
I don't know what it was, but, like, after, like, it was beaten, it was just like, alright.
Well, Dead Island didn't either. But I feel like Dying Light had better multiplayer.
Well, like, it wasn't until, like later, they're like, oh, here's the following. But you need the game to play the following. And I was like, well, I don't care then.
Well, fuck you then. The
following was really good.
Yeah.
No, I bet it was cool, but I'm not going to rebuy a game to then, to like, buy that, you know?
Yeah. I still have it on PS4.
Then again, you also have a huge gaming collection.
No, it's...
I sell my games that I don't care about.
Alright, fuck it. I'm not gonna die.
What'd you say?
I sell my games. I stop carrying them.
I do
actually keep.
I started to do that, too. Like, Uncharted 4 I sold. Like, if the games aren't
gonna
be rare...
Oh, Uncharted 4 I have yet to beat, so...
Uncharted 4 is great.
The moment I beat it, though, fucking done.
Yeah. Like, I might as well sell it for... If you're not gonna play it, at least for a long... You know, like, a good year or something. Like, if you ever want to come back to it. Which, if you haven't beaten it yet, I'm assuming you're not going to ever come back to it when you're done.
It's been a month since I played it, so...
Yeah, but, like... Ooh, a knowledge stone. What word are we going to learn now? It's like a fortune cookie. It tells you how to fucking say this shit. Warp. All right,
ooh,
we know visual detection and warp.
That's actually...
That's
probably per...
Yeah, warp might
that's
be...
got to be useful.
Detection, maybe not.
Oh, sorry.
Visual, maybe.
I can make up the words warp and rape. I'm not sure. They're not next to each other.
It's almost similar if there was an E in there.
Are they saying rap or rape?
I don't know.
Warp rap.
So should I rap to them or rape them?
Yeah,
do it's I not spelled the same way, but I don't know.
We're taking you to M&M Island.
That's my favorite island. 8 Mile Island?
8 Mile Island. 8 Mile Island, yeah, that's what it'd be called.
You get the fuck
and then the Tom Hanks sister. They get the Tom Hanks sister planet, Green Mile Island.
Oh, Green Mile. No, John Coffey. I'm scared of the dark.
I'm scared of the dark and the M&Ms that brings the word
right
of hate.
I'm cry right here. It's a lot of pink and purple. Hey, what's up, fuckers? Whatever made you think to make that noise?
What would I think to make that noise?
No, whatever made you think to make that noise, I'm proud.
No, you're welcome.
I'm proud that you thought of it.
Is that, like, so cute? Like, that's the noise
I can do.
I like the idea. It's like, I'm so proud he came up with that. It's like, really, I used that to cope with my rape. I mean, what?
I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you, Cody.
That's my cum face.
Cum face is a noise?
Wait a minute. Right there, he's a jerk.
Alright, well, fuck that. I can just make a new one.
There you go. Apples. Or Thamia.
Apples. Shove this in the gas tank.
There, it's fuel to fish.
Hit it with your... Fucking
plasma gun. Severed heads of these dumb animals.
Yes, it's fully charged.
Oh my god.
Which means I can check this out and then go there and get the fuck off this planet.
Oh my god, I can't wait. This is the part I've been waiting for the last hour. Going all the way up.
Ooh.
And going into space, because there's no loading. Oh, there's not our knowledge!
And immediately we have to go to a space station, because we have all that shit I need to get rid of.
Yeah.
Knowledge!
for right.
Oh,
okay.
I learned the Viking word for Viking.
Ah, now I know how to say English and Spanish.
I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna lie. That might have been a waste.
Now I know how to say no in Spanish. Great.
I've learned five words.
Wait, I thought you only learned. What was the fifth one? I thought there was four. Visual, detection, warp, and that.
The fifth one.
I don't remember. Oh, that's the Destiny fucking...
Is there a
Wanderer name?
Oh, okay, that's what he is?
No, but... Oh, yeah, look, Noble Travelers. That's exactly what it's called. Isn't it called the Traveler?
Yeah.
They're ripping shit off. It's an herb. Well, I guess Destiny's not PS4.
So is the Viking? Is the Viking? Yeah, Viking.
They're the resident... sentient.
Okay, but there's other races you can learn languages, though, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Shit!
Yeah, like, they'll be space pirates attacking a ship, and if you go to help the ship, you might die, but if you live and save the ship, then whatever race you just saved, you do a significant boost to your standing with them.
That's cool.
Alright, seriously, I just want to get back to the fucking ship now. Fuck you!
Hey, what's up? Take it over.
Yeah, but nerd!
I think there's enough room for you on the ship.
You put him on there, and he's just like...
No one could see
it. Oh yeah, sorry. I just shook violently in my chair.
Like he usually does.
Yeah. Matt Burgers. When I was flailing my arm... I, like, fucked up my elbow, and now my arm's numb.
Oh, shit. He turned it off.
Yeah.
It turned off my arm.
Turned off my arm.
Can't feel anymore.
Quick, take me to a Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A?
Take
me to Mother's Day.
It
was terrible.
They have the restorative powers.
Man, there's a lot of knowledge.
It's a heart-shaped rock.
Oh, great. Well,
I guess I'll go and check out that place, too. Why not?
I like more than my two Lamborghinis? Knowledge.
Linguini.
Warrior.
Okay,
knowledge.
Knowledge.
You know what I like more than No Man's Sky?
Knowledge. I read a different... what the fuck? An obelisk of knowledge every day.
One at least a day. I like knowledge. I know how to say warrior in 18 different languages.
As long as it's all Viking.
Viking 1, Viking 2.
That's hard to understand, but there's a Viking 3 to 18. And all that requires knowledge.
Knowledge. They're all very similar. You just say
sitting
it in
here
a goofier way.
Sitting here in my garage, my space garage, my space Lamborghini.
And there's another one.
My
space Lamborghini.
Same thing, except the wheels are tilted this way so it floats up.
Replaced.
Nothing can replace my knowledge.
Actually, that could be useful. It's like I said, if they say they want to replace one of my things, that'd actually be great.
Learned 8 words. Did we?
Yep.
No.
What's up?
It's a chest.
You know what I love more than knowledge? Blowjobs.
Blowjobs.
I get a different blowjob every day.
I'm Space Ty Lopez.
Don't I love more than blowjobs? Finding the cure to AIDS. Somebody help me.
You know what? I hope no one helps him. I hope they find it after he's gone. Hey, Ty Lopez.
I'm not
fucking idiot.
Oh, what's his name?
Ty Lopez.
Oh, Ty Lopez. Yo.
You want, like, more than this Lamborghini?
No.
Fucking books. Yeah, you
books.
Know, don't.
No,
fucking liar. It's not even yours.
You know, it's nothing of his in that video is his.
No. No, those two cars were rented from what I heard.
Yeah, no, even the house.
It wasn't his.
The house isn't his. You could go on, like a Hollywood, like, you want, like, an LA website and be like, I'm looking for a really rich house to, like, either rent or buy, and that shows up in the listings.
I just need your garage, though.
I need your garage for my Lamborghinis that aren't mine. You live in a very interesting life, aren't you? Lamborghini.
Lamborghini and knowledge.
I hate him.
I love him.
I mean, I like talking about him. I'm glad he exists, but... Help him, Maximum.
Go on,
take
this
stuff.
This one trick makes Ty Lopez mad. Don't read books.
Don't read books. Don't gain knowledge.
You know what I love more than knowledge?
Pussy.
This one trick This one trick that that English professors, knowledge book readers hate him.
Knowledge book.
Knowledge book readers hate him.
A good knowledge book.
He's got a knowledge book, and those readers hate him. Learned this one trick.
Clifford the Big Red Dog.
English professors hate him.
English.
You
talk about.
Please let the next word be knowledge.
Oh, knowledge.
Know what I like more than knowledge?
Ty Lopez.
Knowledge.
Please tell me you hate Ty Lopez. Yes, I do. Thank God I got that knowledge and voice. Something Ty Lopez shouldn't have.
Yeah.
Wow, look at all those chess.
I think that's aluminum.
Aluminum.
Which I can sell for a lot of money in
space. How does the English say it? Aluminium?
Aluminium.
Fucking idiots.
Stop saying it wrong.
I've had this discussion already this week.
Fucking idiot. Aluminium.
I had this discussion with a British person about why we both say words differently.
You should tell him he's a fucking idiot.
You do not understand wish to learn your accent.
I actually did something along that line. I'm like, you can't even
kill his parents.
No, I told him, like, you can't even say color right. He's like, what do you mean? I say color right. I'm like, yeah, but he put a stupid U in it for no fucking reason.
Cooler. Look at you, fucking.
Oh, it's C-O-L-O-R. You, it's C-O-L-O-U-R. It's like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
God damn it, learning English.
Do they spell theater with, at the end, it's R-E?
Yeah, it's
R-E.
Which, as a kid, I thought that was actually the correct way to say it.
You're
always did it
right.
That way, and my teacher was always like, "No, Matt, it's not." I'm like, "Are you sure?
Are you sure?"
Well, I basically settled with the fact that, American English is basically slang English.
Yeah.
And, like, UK is, like, proper English, although, once Brexit is over, who knows what the fuck they'll speak?
Yeah, at least we're not, well...
Racism.
We're almost at the edge of our own Brexit.
Yeah.
Ain't gonna happen yet.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
One more shooting, and it's...
Oh, my God.
Fuck it!
Brexit!
Turn into Mad Max in America.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, that's kinda cool.
That'll be kinda dope. I wanna either be a Morton Joe or, like... be one of his...
I want to serve
his,
Imperator Furioso. I want to be a war boy. Because that's really close to being an orc boy from Warhammer. and then all I have to do is just use a orc British accent and just be fucking set.
Witness me.
Witness me.
Witness me.
Oh, weird boys. We'll go stomp on Furioso.
Valhalla.
Spray
shit in your mouth.
Yeah, spray shit. I brought whipped cream.
I forgot the chrome. Whipped cream. Peanut butter spread.
Oh.
Drifter.
Oh, cool.
Travel 10,000... Oh, I missed you, thing. I missed you, ship.
Oh, ship.
All right.
And then...
All right, here we go.
Off. Back engine blows. Damn it.
Damn it, fuck.
Damn fuck shit!
You come back and people have salvaged it already. It's fucking gone.
They've salvaged your ship. I wonder, can that happen?
No,
if you walk away from your ship, can someone go to your ship and just take your shit?
They start shooting it.
Yeah, like they just stand in front of your ship and just wait for you to send stuff to your ship and then take it right out. And then see you coming, jump into their ship and fucking fly away. You're like, damn it!
That'd be amazing.
And then you're like, alright. You see him leave orbit, you go back, and you come back, and he's there again doing the same shit. Like, yo, this guy's a hero.
This guy followed me, he doesn't have a ship. He stole his ship.
Oh, that's it.
Hold RT to take off. I wonder if you could crash it. Whoa!
Cool.
Yeah, I could have just flown. Alright, fuck it.
Yay.
Do it all.
Oh, yep, just go straight up. Fuck it, that's out. Peace.
Fuck this planet.
I've been wanting to see this. I've been trying not to watch any gameplay.
Yeah, same.
They showed this at E3, but I want to see it for real. I still don't believe it.
Destiny.
Here we go. Yeah! Peace! System, you discovered.
Oh, shit.
Oh, perfect.
Cool.
Oh, shit.
That's
Federation.
Cool. Let the Federation.
Holy fucking hell.
What is that? Can you look back? That's what I need. That's what I need.
So what's that over there, then? Just a fleet?
Yeah, that's just a fleet, but I need that space station because I can get rid of a ton of that shit in my inventory.
Could you? Is there a way you can look back? I want to see the planet.
Well, after the space station, I'll give it to one of you, and...
Yeah, you can play that.
Yeah.
You check out a new planet or go back to that one.
Make it easier, just, like, stop the recording and restart it.
Yeah. Kill ourselves.
Yeah. Oh, hit the rock. Oh, shit!
Oh, my head!
Alright. Oh, and I got
oh, that's good.
Oh, that's how mining works.
Yeah, that's how it just sucks it right
out. Kamikaze.
Why do you think they trap miners in cave-ins so that they can just rush their way out for mine?
Fucking Underground Railroad, fuck it.
Jesus Christ, we're still speeding up.
Uh-oh. Yeah, right in its face. Boink!
Oh, no, if you look at the lower left, we're fucking flying.
Rolling around.
Yeah, holy shit.
Well, yeah, that thing was supposed to be like 20 minutes away. And now
following
it's
rainbow! I can't stick around!
Got places to go! Fuck!
Just keep on moving ahead.
Jesus Christ!
You're gonna
at this rate, I might enter fucking light speed and fly past it.
Yeah, right.
You might fucking hit Sandra Bullock from Gravity.
Oh my god, we can only hope.
Follow
my blinstead! Trust in me! Follow me! Set me free!
Trust me
and we will escape from the city!
Oh, wait,
I'll make it through. It's like a decahedron.
Oh,
whoa!
Fuck.
Dick!
A big giant turd.
Good evade. Good evade.
Yeah, to be honest, I was expecting that to happen at some point.
Yeah, something just pop up right in your face.
Oh, cool. So you're going to go visit the Traveler.
No, that's a giant 20-sided die.
Yeah, it pretty much is. Whoa.
That's pretty cool. You just crash into it. That's how you get in, right? Wow.
Man.
That's dope.
Fire at it.
The guys that made this made Joe Danger before this. So they went from Joe Danger. You ever played Joe Danger?
No, I've never
played it. It's like Trials, pretty much. Except it's cartoony. No, it's good. Oh. It's a good game. There's two of them. And then they went from that to this.
Wow, the music.
So I can just fly into it? Okay.
Go for it.
Yep.
Well, no, I wanted to make sure I knew what I was doing, because the last thing I wanted to do was just kamikaze right into it.
Yeah, music got really
intense. Fuck yeah, you're going into space station.
Oh, this is cool.
Is this every time you have to do this?
This is probably just the first time.
What?
Hello.
I bet that looks
goofy. Oh, there's something coming.
What? Oh
yeah,
shit, there's another ship.
Get your gun out. You probably can't.
I can't.
Yeah, it's probably a safe zone. It would be like that place in Destiny. That one place.
Oh. Whoa, someone's really fucking getting
people
in there.
Well, no, that's what I was saying. I don't know if that's actual people or that's just the locals.
Oh, that's the way to go.
You might have to just fly into that thing over there, but I want to see what's happening.
No, that's what I'm doing. I'm waiting for them to come.
I hope it hits the wall and explodes.
No, it's
I would be speechless.
Yeah, it's an AI.
Well, get out of your dumb ship.
That's me an AI, right? He just landed like it was nothing.
Get out. I want to see what you look like.
Come on, get out, bitch.
I'm a dragon bird.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a show.
Ooh.
I like
your
that.
Ship is cool.
Oh, there's another one coming. This is fucking cool.
I'm not.
Interact.
Yeah, these are AI. Yeah. That's kind of cool.
I mean, I can still talk to them and stuff.
I'd rather talk to AI than people because they'll be assholes. Give me a shit! At least these guys are programmed to be nice.
Oh,
or, you know, maybe.
I would love to be a space pirate's game.
Whoa. Flag bearer, yeah.
Come on, oh! Oh.
What's up, ugly? Poi! Interpolar.
Interloper, oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, because you don't know. Warrior makes a bark of its seven to show its willingness.
I don't really like a ship, but.
Let's see. Sell 3 for...
Ooh, there we go.
eat my vagina.
Eat my vagina.
Eat my vagina.
I give a ton of units. Suck it clean for $30.
I'm out. I'm out.
Glaze me.
Oh, see what you got. Oh, fuck.
Yo, go make an offer on that. Oh,
I don't want a ship. Look at how ugly that thing is.
No, the pink one was cute.
The pink one was cool, actually.
Yeah, they were.
This is cool.
That one's dorky looking.
Are you going to look the same?
Probably.
Yeah. Oh, he's a little different.
He's a little different.
All right, so that's cool. They actually have, like...
Don't be racist.
Excuse me, I'm not walking here.
The warrior pilot covers his teeth and stares... No, it doesn't. It keeps fucking showing his teeth.
I like the description it gives it. Like, it's willing to trade, but doesn't show emotion. Like, that's kind of cool. Look, that's what it says. It's kind or reluctant.
Yeah, he's not pissed.
So, like, are you human then in this game? Like,
you're probably human, yeah. Or maybe not.
Again, I hope you're like
No Man's Sky.
No man.
It's
only, no man goes down.
Only fuckboys like him.
Welcome to the fuckboy galaxy.
What's up there, man?
No, that's our one. Second, but I can't.
Oh, God. I burped and it hurt.
I can't fly up
there.
I burped
and it hurt. I'm burp hard.
Goddamn artificial gravity.
Goddamn cock breath commie motherfuckers.
Cock breath commie motherfucker.
Oh, there's a poison.
I'm very lonely
yeah,
on this
shit.
This
is where we got to the trading house and all that.
I'm lonely. Oh, you're gross.
Did you call me? The fuck you just said?
Oh, his mouth is really gross.
Yeah, he...
There's
something wrong with him. Warrior. Oh, we understood one.
Oh, also interloper.
Yeah, but we've seen that like 5 times already. They all say that. Give isotope, give oxide, give silicate. Silicate. Cool. Eeny, meeny, miny. Yeah, do it. Okay.
Oh, I don't have any in my inventory. So, I have them. They're in my ship.
Yeah, so just go back to your ship.
Go find that disrespectful.
Your ship's gone.
No, it's still there. It's just like, maybe like one... It's one of your dinosaur friends that you took with you. That's it. That's all they left. Can we have a less sarcastic sounding...
Well, it's just telling me what planets
came. It could be worse. It could be Peter Dinklage.
Oh, yeah. That wizard came
from
the
moon. Oh my god.
Ooh.
Thank you, Donkey, for making me realize how beautiful that line is.
Donkey?
Yeah, he's a YouTuber. He's like, to be fair, they took out the greatest line in this game.
Yeah,
it just cuts to, that wizard came from the moon.
That was from the beta.
Yeah.
When I heard that, I was like,
That, I was like, not gonna beat this. This isn't gonna last long, this game.
That's probably the point where Peter Dinklage was like, you know what, I don't even give a shit.
Like, you made me
his performance could have been amazing by that point, and when he said, he was like,
I feel like he hates it if anybody, if anyone mentions that game to him.
Someone bought, I think, like, one of those shirts that have limited shirts every day, you know, like T-Fury or something like that.
Right.
They had that wizard came from the moon, and someone brought that to, like, a Peter Dinklage signing, and he actually signed it.
Was he, like, reluctant, or was he just like,
yeah,
cool.
He just took a picture, too. He was like,
all
right. He looked like he was not pissed. I wouldn't mind. I wouldn't give a fuck. I didn't write it. The warrior grunts. It teaches me some of the language of its people.
Oh, that's cool.
Coil. Babble.
Yo, that's actually really awesome.
Yeah, he taught me how to say coil. You never know when I need to say that.
Don't steal. You've stolen. What did I just teach you?
Confused.
Don't steal. You're losing your shit. The timing was really good. Don't steal. You stole it.
See what that other room's got, too, I guess.
No, I'm going to the other side.
Yeah.
Also, but I'm checking out the whole place.
Can you run? I haven't even noticed. What?
It's
like, what's that sound? It's like, nothing! How do you muffle the sounds of you breaking into something? Scream.
Alright, here we go. I can't do that. Why would you? There we go. There we go.
But the Ruffalo Family Guy when Peter is like sneaking out from like prison, he's like waiting for like he's listening to the Friends intro. And he's like getting ready to hit the thing with the rocket, and she's like,
"Oh yeah!"
And then he's like, "Dun dun dun!" Just hits the pipe with the rock three times like that.
Can't get through there either. All right.
I guess we're fuck it.
Yo, I hope there's like giant like space monsters. That'd be so cool.
Maybe there's asteroids. There's, like, you know that?
Yeah, there's like Doom and there's, in like, space.
There's Doom, giant worm monster.
Yeah, pretty much. Well, yeah, how cool would it be if you're, like, going through the galaxy and then you pretty much see... Oh, fuck, what is... Why am I forgetting his name? It's a DC villain.
Galactus?
No, Galactus...
No, that's Marvel.
Yeah. No, he's, it's a Green Lantern villain.
Oh, Fart Cloud guy from Green Lantern, the movie?
Movie? No, the poo monster. The poo monster that guy became.
Is he a poop?
It was like a poop monster.
Was he a fart or was he a poop?
Parallax, thank you. I forgot Parallax's name. Yeah, like you literally see a parallax, but not looking like a poop monster. like how he's legitimately supposed to look.
Was he a poop monster? I thought he was a fart
clown. I actually have to pay him to interact with him now? What the fuck?
That's
the
really
fuck weird. Do you want from me? You better teach me a good word like puss.
Teach me the good word, my it's bitch.
And I say Vakain and Vimal want request healing. Do you have like mime it? Like heal!
Well, I don't need healing, so why don't I learn something?
The warrior agrees to help. You better. Falling.
Loser.
Coil and fall. Fuckhead.
Fuckhead.
Shithead.
He told me two words, pussy destroyer. And then the next words he told me were, you're not. Dick.
I like that.
He's just like, no,
I like that its ancestors are not currently insulted. Like, that could change in, like, the next 5 minutes,
yeah, you
but,
can,
like, for
you
this
can fuck
moment,
up.
It's fine.
You don't know that. But you might not be aware of this, but you have to drag your balls across the carpet to praise them.
So, like, can we get a new group to show up here so I can get rid of, like, more of my shit so I can...
Well, how about you just run out into space? Yeah, that works out.
Whoa! All right. Oh my god, they're gonna be here fucking forever.
I'm curious to see, can I fall
into space? You can always
take
the ship all the way over there. And
look. Well, no, that's I'm not leaving, but I'm gonna just fly out, hopefully that.
You need to jettison yourself right into an asteroid.
There we go. Well, no, I'm just gonna fly out.
Oh
Jesus. Oh,
alright, that was
crash
cool.
Into a ship trying
that
to
was,
get
in. That was really cool.
Alright, so that's the one we've been to.
No,
that's
this is...
Whoa. That's cool, bro. And that's a new one. Oh my god, look at all these freaking planes.
Planes.
Whoa. Maybe there's another side to it.
To that?
Oh, they're just circling.
You want to check?
If you want.
Like I said, I'm more or less just waiting for more of them to go in so I can trade and get rid of the inventory so I can hand it off to you.
We're going to order pizza when he hands it off. This time I hope my wallet doesn't hit your balls, but...
I hope it does.
I'm
going to throw
my wallet at you.
I really liked it. What's up, bitch?
What's up, bitch?
Trying to hit me? Clap your son. Whoop.
Probably like, oh, you're about to crash into something.
Yeah, I think. Oh, well, I was aiming right for one of the guys. There's a beacon. Which means someone's calling for help, probably, so.
Let's check it out.
Well, no, I'm, like I said, I'll pass it off to one of you. I'm just waiting for someone to land so I can trade with.
Go back in there.
What do you think I'm doing?
Yeah, you should go.
I mean, you're not doing
you
it
do
quickly.
There's probably a couple people in there now.
I don't know what he's doing. Look at this.
There we go.
Never mind. It plays multiple times.
What plays multiple times?
Oh, I thought they were going to start the song up again.
Yeah. That was just for an intro.
Alright, so I guess we'll just wait.
I wish you could dance like a
No, there's someone coming. I thought...
He's far away.
I thought I saw a ship coming in right there.
It's a little white dot, isn't it?
Yeah, it's probably a star.
Fucking stars. Can we, like, explore a sun? Just put our sun suit on.
I got my sun suit on.
Yeah, put my sun suit on. there's nothing on it because it just burns away. There's no point. There's no point to this.
We tell people there's a sun suit. They get you get close to the planet, but you still burn and die. But we don't tell them that.
It's poor sun. There's just nothing on it. There's no minerals. Just fire.
It's got nothing.
It's got nothing.
Okay. I have to be near my ship to do that stuff.
Alright, buddy. Your ship kind of looks a little weird. Add some flames to
that
it.
That guy's probably like, I wonder if he left already.
I hope he comes back in.
I miss him already. You walk out of the room and he takes out a ring. He's like, you stupid, stupid.
Yep.
That's money. What's this?
Fuck is that shit?
Shit, I want to trade, but they're all. No one's fucking showing up.
No one wants to trade with your ass.
With your ass. This man, no one wants to trade with your ass.
Man, fuck that ass.
This is a known white dude. Fuck him.
Fuck this nigga.
What's back here?
Oh, there's the all-seeing eye over there.
Oh, it's Cthulhu.
Yeah, it's Cthulhu.
Cthulhu.
He's got a yarmulke on everything.
That's Cthulhu.
He's talking to this asshole.
These
he's back.
It's Cthulhu. These bargains I found will drive you insane.
Oh. You gotta say something.
Welcome back, my love.
It says, I love you. You didn't even learn that language.
I love you, interloper.
That's what he's saying. Shield recharge or healing? Aw, man, I want to know anyone got wood.
Oh, or not.
Can I ask to touch your mouth tongues?
Yeah, can I?
Gross
your
mouth.
Your two giant tremor-looking worm tongue things?
You have graboids in you, sir.
Abba, Guggen, Zola, interloper, Uwe Boll. Okay. Yay.
I'll just use up all my card, but just talking to him.
Isotope.
That's actually really useful.
Yeah, you never know. You're at the bar and you just talk about isotope.
In case you need fuel.
Yeah.
I need fuel for my dick.
Oh, that's good.
But
he has no desire to kill me at this moment.
Oh, what? Well, I mean, you're making.
I wonder how much your weapon would actually deal to, like, a person.
Yeah, let's not find out.
No, so I'm gonna
feel this guy would just rip me in half.
He just melt his head.
So guy walks in, he's like, yo.
What happened to dick tongues? Thaws, thank God.
Just okay. Now that could be helpful in some planets.
Let's keep doing this.
Like, yeah, you're frozen and some asshole shows up, steals your shit. He's like, I need thaws.
I need thaws,
please.
Thaws, please.
Can't feel leg thaw, please. Oh, okay. I thought I was about to smack your ass.
Alright. I guess it's time to learn a new word.
Alright. Today's word is.
Hey, buddy, we're gonna learn a new word!
Blue's Clues shit. Yeah, we just found a word.
Come on, Vominos!
I just learned a word. What is it? Weapon! Oh, that's perfect.
That's actually useful. Alright, is there someone new down there, please?
It's only gonna make the situation just as vague.
Please.
Can you give us your weapon or let
someone
me see your weapon?
No one's showing up.
No one's coming.
No one fucking likes you. No one fucking likes you. Let's go check the fucking mailbox. I'm going to
I mean,
to
look
college.
At all this. I could sell all that for a good... Well, actually. I wonder if I can...
You could just discard it, I guess. Oh,
yeah, fuck it. It's not... The shield. Oh, it's easily constructed. Fuck you.
I got plenty of space there.
Fuck you. Yeah, but I mean, it's also this.
Yeah, well, I mean,
that's
yeah.
useful. That's useful.
Some of this will be useful in the future.
In the future.
In the future.
Do we have any more aluminium?
Aluminium. I want to go to the theater.
Trying to do my best to sound like Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared.
So, Matt, you want to go?
Yeah, I'll go.
Alright, right. Wait, actually, never mind. Says at the bottom.
I'm going to end it right here.
Okay.
Alright. Good, because I need to
we'll
take a
piss. We'll be back.